Why does bread harden and cookies soften over time? And do they always have to get worse? In some moment of your life, you've bought a bread package, and you got disappointed with what was inside. The bread of a week ago. A sad moment beyond any doubt. Well, bread becomes hard because it has a lot of water, and cookies soften because they have almost no water. This is due to the difference in its product's composition and, of course, the amount of sugar. The cookie exposed to the air absorbs humidity and loses its crunchiness. But on the other hand, bread suffers the opposite effect. The longer it's out of the bag, the more it hardens because it loses water. Sounds simple, right? But the answer doesn't end there. To answer this question a bit more deeply, it is essential to consider the components of these foods. In the case of bread, it's basically flour, water, yeast, and a pinch of salt. The main component of flour is carbohydrates, among them starch. During the cookie manufacturing process, the starch goes through a glass transition, a thermal effect used to get a more shapeable product without changing its structure. When you take it out of the package, the water comes into touch with a more humid environment. Then, the crystalline regions of the starch break up and let the water in. That is when the cracker gets stretchy. In the case of bread, the starch is heated to 600 Celsius and has a gelatin texture. As time passes and the temperature decreases, the starch chains interact more strongly with each other, forcing the water out. When the starch returns to its natural state, the bread dries out. This phenomenon is called
syneresis.
Syneresis.
Focus up. I'm sorry, did I just mishear you or did you agree?
In fact, researchers have been studying this for more than a century to reverse the process of starch retrogradation. The type of bread most affected by this dryness is French bread.
Wait, don't skip. There's snacks.
To avoid losing your appetite at snack time, nothing's better than eating up a warm, soft roll as soon as it comes from the bakery. As for crackers, the tip is to keep them in their packaging, in glass jars, or in the fridge. Hey, if this made you hungry, I left a cookie and the bread recipe in the description. Thanks for watching this delicious video, and bye!